Trying to make it fit this 4-inch pipe. It's normally for a 2-inch pipe, correct?
Yes.
And we're trying to make it fit a 4-inch, so we're gonna sand it down on the belt sander. Make it bigger. Now that we got this blow-off flange ground off to this 4-inch pipe, we can now grind the pipe so we can get the pipe ready for welding. So we are going to do that with our wire wheel, and we're also going to put a support stud in here. So I'm going to grind to weld a support stud in so we can keep it up. Now going to deburr the inside of our freshly welded flange by the world's greatest welder.